My name is Cantwo. I'm part of the Montana Rider team, and this wall in the back that you see in the background I just painted over the last week, and it's part of the Montana Rider Team Derby that we started this year. I had some great help from Dubiz from Australia. He really helped me a lot on this wall. I try to do each letter individual, not with the style really, but like with the look of the letter. So and I try to make it like a whole piece as one, you know, just not like simple letters, but the whole alphabet to me is like one illustration, one piece. Especially for me, because I do a lot of characters, I need to have like a can where I can like really control like the lines, because a lot of my characters that I do are like comic characters, and a lot of the flavor of a comic character has a lot to do with like an outline which goes thick and then goes thinner. So this is something you have to have a good can to handle that. At this project, I worked for the first time with the new Montana Gold, and I must say, like, the handling is perfect for me. It has less pressure than the old gold, and it was really nice to work with them, even with the new level caps that come with the new gold. It's like, for me, it's like the perfect solution. I think they're even better than the Montana Blacks, which the Montana Blacks are really, really good, like for doing like bigger productions, especially also like this, but like. All the outlines, all the details, all the character outlines, I did all with the Montana New Gold. So for me, that was really perfect to work with them.